is being brought to you by the Michigan National Guard and Buffalo Barbecue Wings. Introducing our fighters first, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the line trunks trimmed in white and gray. Standing 6'3" tall, he weighed in 200 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, bringing with him to the cage a record of 10 wins, 7 losses, and 1 draw. Fighting out of men representing Jacktown, Jackson, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Daniel Savage Smith! His opponent across the cage, fighting out in the blue corner, wearing the black trunks trimmed in yellow and white. Standing 6 feet tall, he weighed in 195 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing the Elite Force MMA. He brings with him to the cage a record of 4 wins and only 1 loss. Fighting out of Tecumseh, Michigan, here is John Oldboy Somerset! This is the CFL guys.
Thank you.
that, even if it pays for your fighting. Congratulations to extending your win record. You're now 5-1, representing 84-7 Mayhem. And well, no one wants to be a member of. What's that all about?
Well, our wife and I started a nonprofit celebration called the Rainbow. Our daughter, and I, before they have been in the Maryland bills. So it's a club that nobody wants.